Why hello. I didn't know what to play. Figured we'd give this a try. See how it is. I heard some people saying it's really good. So, why not? Came out today, I think. I believe it's been out on the Switch for a while, though. It's a thank you. I know. Here's what you can expect for 1.1. Oh, this is 1.1. I think. Merchant rerolling, metacurrency. I don't need to know if I'll figure it out. Options. Want to do an audio check? Show damage numbers, show hints. Sure. Doesn't matter. Take off this. What are you barking at, Rhea? Okay. My bad. Sure. So it's a roguelite, but also has like a meta thing. We have a long piece of hair, I think. It's a ghostly, power line. My apologies, I'm back. Disrupt. Sorry, it's a long piece of our hood. Not hair. Or scarf. I love roguelites. So... always gonna try more. Leave out the window? Are you insane? What's the door here? Ten years later? Leaving back, he'll come back soon.
Afterburner Studios.
And throw out your back. Dungeons and... sure. Can model? Well, I say you can only go one direction. So I'll choose that one direction. Perfect. Okay, don't just mash the button. Gotcha. You yourself flash, okay. Ranged into melee? the RT? I didn't even read it. Oh, when you... Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, you can parry to it, even look. It helps to read, right? I thought the room itself was to do the slowdown time, but we used our super, or whatever, the Dream Rush. Is it really me reading? It helps, trust me. Bombs? You fried your PS2, I'm sorry. I'm gonna go inside. Oh, there's doors. Whoops. This is the meta world, I'm guessing. I don't know if the three in the top left corner is a currency. Maybe. Nope, there it is. That's your currency. It was hot dogs? Ice spike. We've not mastered the lucid attack. I will slowly figure out what you can destroy. You know, it's these things. You're an enemy. I recycled you, sorry. When you need space, parry enemies and blow them back. Forgot we had a shield. Probably move my overlay. Move it to the bottom right. I'll remember you, Bunger House. Oh, I'm supposed to get bungers in Blacko? Looks like a bustling city. It looks like a small town, but I don't believe you. That's the only place to get burgers. You only have one ability. That's my bad. I thought you had two. The other one's your item. And the item does give you an act of an attack. Maybe I'm wrong. But when we switched off our slugger, we got this, so. I can roll into them. I'm not blind. Burning step, loot speed. Sorry, not loot speed, is boot speed. Dodge leaves behind burning trail, dealing 4 fire DPS per second. Yes. There's some resources back there. Sir, I'll give you a try. You still just slow down time. We have a key and go use. No, we needed one back there. You're the boss. Come back to you in a minute. That was that right since that was a shop that I forgot about that entirely. I'm just gonna crack that now. I did wanna see. Okay, you hold it and do it like that. I thought it was the way you were moving. We don't have a ranged weapon. We have a longbow, I guess, but... Sure. Katana 3, I'll buy you. Over a terror search. All we can afford? Be on the way. Oh, can I recycle you? Say, get rid of you. Yes. Maybe I'm dumb. We just didn't get an option to get rid of you. So LB and RB are the plus, is the same thing as up on D-pad? Maybe. Does that mean there's an item in here? It does, so recycle these. I don't think we'll have enough to buy 3 bombs, not that I even really want to anyway. It's L3. Into the starting room? Or anything in here? No. I need to get you to hit the mines. Hit your tail. I understand. Be better for it. Increase health and boost fire damage. Well, you know, seems pretty good. I do fire damage. The renewal. I guess we continue. Density rating was 0. Well, is that a good thing or a bad thing? Yes. Some of those on the ground for the future. Thank you for the inspiration. I'll recycle you anyway. Bro, what are you doing? You're immune to it? I totally saw that. Wand of Blasting. Projectile impact triggers an energy wave dealing 52 damage. Oversling shot 3? Sure. Increases your number of keys, doubles currently held keys. Well, we can go to 2. Well, we can wait a minute to pick it up. One bomb for 2 keys. I have no bombs. Kind of hard to exchange 2 when you have 0. Are you a key down here? No, you're a lesson though. Give me some inspiration. What's leave behind over here? Oh, I didn't recycle our slingshot, did I? This might be. You know, I never realized what the timer is. Is how many times you need to, how many turns you need until you can use your lucid dream. I understand. Good crit. Well, I probably will exchange 1 bomb for 2 keys, and then take the item. I'll wait. Don't just use your sword. Go for the masteries. Here goes a bomb. Shop. Cold snap. 100% critical chance. Shatters frozen. It's a lucid attack. I mean, if we can get enough for it, I will buy it. Get rid of our left-handed attack. Maybe, if we can. No bombs. Well, we're at the boss, so, well, almost, I'll remember you. No mind if I do. Black hole lucid attack. We do more burn damage, so it's worth taking. Over the actual blow, recycle that. We'll use the bomb back here. Blow ya. You have the shop. No, what are you? Oh, you have the trade or the trade. We'll do the trade. I don't believe bombs hurt you. We don't have enough for the item. Can I buy HP? I guess this is Bayou. Don't mind if I do. We'll go fight the boss. Okay, we've died. Wiki wiki. That one move did do like all of our HP in one shot, and I was kind of scared. Okay, we died. Welcome to the waking world as Cassidy delves deeper into the dreamscape. Wake to find herself ready to discover new locations, activities, and people here in the city of Redhaven. Like in the dream world, the progress made in the waking world will persist. Cassidy returns to the dreamscape, she will be better equipped to dispatch her nightmares with new unlocks and upgrades. Get them the computer. Some ultimate online.